The Mets kicked off their first military Monday of the season today at the Manhattan VA Hospital, helping to commemorate the 50th anniversary of the Vietnam War. Sandy Alderson, a former Marine who served in Vietnam, participated in a pinning ceremony of Vietnam vets. The veterans received tickets for tonight's game as well as Mets t-shirts. Tonight's Twisted But True Fact is brought to you by Twisted Tea, the hard iced tea that tastes like